that's the shell.
We have three new cases coming, three of them kids, with severe bleeding.
So?
Abdominal part, ما عندك. افتحوا له abdominal part.
Tiny mosquito.
I was a refugee before I worked with MSF. I was born and raised in Iraq, but I was pushed outside the country after the Gulf War. I was just like our patients. All of our patients are newly injured in the Syrian conflict, usually because of blasts or bullets.
هيك في حارة ثانية أنا وأمي وجارتنا. جينا بدنا نروح قام جاء علينا صاروخ. توفت أمي وجارتنا وأنا استوعبت. شعور إنه ما لي حسيت إنه ما لي جرين. بعدين فقدت الوعي.
So, إن شاء الله بس مرتين بعد. Okay. وإن شاء الله ماكو وجع.
The work is really demanding, but it is what the patient needs now, not tomorrow, not another week.
قال الدكتور أمورك بخير يعني. نعم بتقبل الموضوع وبتحمد ربي إنه وجدت هيك. إني أكون سعيدة بحياتي و...
When I was a refugee, I meant by not being able to provide any medical help to my people. MSF came and asked me to start a clinic. I was over the moon for that. But I thought I will grab the chance anytime in my life to repay the favor.